This film has not yet been rated. This film has not yet been approved. But next summer, New Line Cinema brings to light the darkest hero to ever ignite the screen. What once was human is now pure force. Feared by evil, sworn to justice. Next summer, nothing in this world can prepare you for Spawn.
What once was human is now a pure force feared by evil. A force driven by a raging desire for justice, for peace and love. They call him the Dark Hero. Spawn.
In life, his name was Al Simmons, the government's most lethal undercover assassin.
Simmons is the best.
As soon as he finishes one more little detail, his soul will be ours.
Hey, boss. Let's go.
Get ready and action.
I just finished a pretty lengthy run on Spider-Man. And then a bunch of us had quit and started our own company, Image Comics, and so at that point we all had to create a book that was going to hopefully sell for us.
I met Todd McFarlane maybe 3.5 years ago, back when Spawn was first being introduced, and he was very interested in making a film based on his character. As soon as I read the first few books, I saw the potential of the character.
People and things of hell, I dub thee Spawn! General of Hell's Army.
My character, Al Simmons, the government's most decorated assassin. He's betrayed by his superiors and is burned to a crisp and sent to hell.
See you in hell, Al.
Jason Wynn, he's the head of the CIA, and he's in league with the devil, man.
Why do you want him?
Why? Ask why! When how is what's so much more fun!
Well, there's a lot of them. Clown's a man of a million disguises. When I get my rage up, I turn into a violator that destroys and rips and maims.
Peek-a-boo. I see you.
So he can transform into this large, 12-foot-tall creature that's kind of a reptilian insect that likes to rip the heart out of people.
Cut. That's a cut!
Besides all the amazing visual elements that are going to be, we're going to have amazing creatures and, you know, amazing fights and chases. And...
roll cameras, away, run, hands, action!
I think that they will really enjoy this movie. I think it lives up to the comic book. And then some.
Spawn has this huge loyal following. There's something to be said about Spawn's appeal.
You sent me to hell, Jason. I'm here to return the favor.
When they're done watching this, I want them to go, Batman's a sissy.
Spawn goes for the juggler, goes for the aggressive thing that kids want. Spawn this.
It's time.
Imagine a substance with the power to destroy humanity. Imagine a creature insane enough to use it. Imagine a hero on the verge of creation. From flesh to steel.
You must visualize your objective.
From blood.
Hey, go!
To blade.
Don't get cocky. You have a lot more to learn.
From man to spawn.
Peekaboo. I see you.
We have harvested the ultimate weapon. It makes the Ebola virus look like a skin rash.
Congrats on freakalations. I say destroy the cosmos. Ask questions later.
Who are you?
This is just what they want. You're playing their game.
Then I'll play dirty.
You've been violated, girly man.
Use your armor.
Now stay sharp. The night is young.
This summer, evil has a new enemy. Justice has a new weapon. And the world has a new hero.
Imaginez une substance qui a le pouvoir d'anéantir l'humanité. Imaginez une créature assez perverse pour l'utiliser. Imaginez un héros à l'aube de sa création. De la chair au métal.
Tu n'as qu'à visualiser ta cible.
Du sang.
Allez !
À l'acier.
Ne fais pas le fier, tu as encore beaucoup à apprendre.
De l'homme. À Spawn.
Coucou! Je t'ai vu!
Nous possédons l'arme totale. En comparaison, le virus Ebola ne donne qu'une allergie cutanée.
Félicite à frissant! J'ai dit, détruis l'univers et pose des questions après.
Qui êtes-vous? C'est ce qu'ils veulent, vous jouez leur jeu.
Oui, mais à ma façon.
On t'a violenté, mon mignon.
Utilise ton armure.
Reste sur tes gardes, la nuit sera longue.
Aujourd'hui, le mal a un nouvel ennemi. La justice a une nouvelle arme. Et le monde possède un nouveau héros. Spawn.
Stellen Sie sich vor, es gibt eine Substanz mit der Kraft, die gesamte Menschheit zu vernichten. Stellen Sie sich vor, es gibt eine Kreatur, wahnsinnig genug, sie einzusetzen. Stellen Sie sich vor, es gibt einen Helden kurz vor seiner Schöpfung. Von Fleisch zu Stahl.
Du musst dir dein Ziel bildlich vorstellen.
Vom Wesen.
Und los!
Zur Waffe.
Werd nicht überheblich, du musst noch viel lernen.
Vom Menschen zu Spawn.
Guck mal, schau! Sieh die Frau!
Wir haben die absolute Vernichtungswaffe. Daneben wirkt Ebola wie ein Hautausschlag.
Ich gratuliere schrecklich. Vernichten wir den Kosmos, tragen könnt ihr später.
Wer bist du? Das ist genau, was sie wollen. Du spielst ihr Spiel.
Das wird ein böses Spiel. Man hat dich vergewaltigt, Girly Boy.
Yeah. Benutzt die Ketten!
Bleib auf dem Sprung. Die Nacht ist jung.
Diesen Herbst hat das Böse einen neuen Gegner. Die Gerechtigkeit eine neue Waffe. Die Welt einen neuen Helden. Spawn.
Llegó la hora.
imagina una sustancia capaz de destruir a la humanidad. Imagina a una criatura lo bastante loca para usarla. Imagina un héroe en la antesala de la creación. De la carne al acero.
Debes visualizar tu objetivo.
Del hueso.
¡Alcánzala!
A la cuchilla.
No seas orgulloso. Tienes mucho que aprender.
Del hombre al engendro.
Ya te vi. Te toca a ti.
Hemos creado el arma definitiva. Hace que el virus ébola parezca un sarpullido.
¡Feliz divinidades! Sugiero destruir el cosmos y preguntar después.
¿Quién eres?
Eso es lo que pretenden. ¡Estás entrando en su juego!
Pues jugaré sucio.
Acabas de ser violado, mariquita.
¡Usa tu armadura!
No te duermas. La noche es joven.
Este diciembre, el mal tiene un nuevo enemigo. La justicia tiene una nueva arma. Y el mundo tiene un nuevo héroe. Spawn.
絶えず続いてきた闇と光の戦い。両軍の兵士は地上より収穫された魂、闇の支配者は地上を舞台に最終戦争を始めようとしていた。そして闇の軍団を率いて天界の門を焼き払うため、一人の男が選ばれた。
Living weapon. His mission. A fight for justice.
Back off, hero.
His name, Spawn.
Let's get it over with.
You've been violated, Curly Man.
Spawn, rated PG-13, starts Friday. Special advanced screening Thursday. Check newspapers for listing.
Hey, Dusty!
It's time to meet the new face in action.
Time to get reacquainted.
Back off, hero.
This summer, evil has a new enemy. Justice has a new weapon. And the world will discover. Spawn, rated PG-13. Now playing.
I dubbed thee! Spawn!
The word is out. 3.5 stars. Spawn is unforgettable, says Roger Ebert of the Chicago Sun-Times. He's not your father's superhero. He's a superhero for the next millennium.
Just say goodbye.
Spawn rules. It's the ultimate summer thrill ride. It delivers action, intensity, and one heck of a kick. Spawn, rated PG-13. Now playing.
We have harvested the ultimate weapon. Soon the whole world will be at my command.
The new face in action is coming to save us.
Who are you?
This summer, evil has a new enemy. Justice has a new weapon. And the world will discover Spawn. On August 1st, prepare for the dawn of the darkest night in history. From blood to blade, from flesh to steel, from man to Spawn.
Peek-a-boo. I see you.
I say destroy the cosmos. Ask questions later.
You've been violated, girly man.
Back off, hero.
This summer, evil has a new enemy. Justice has a new weapon. And the world will discover Spawn. This film has not yet been rated.
Now available from New Line Home Video.
His face, a mask of courage.
Who are you?
His armor.
Awesome hardware.
A living weapon. His mission. A fight for justice.
Back off, hero.
His name, Spawn.
Let's get it over with.
You've been violated, girly man.
Spawn. PG-13 and R-rated director's cut.
Here's what's happening this Saturday on WB18's Afternoon Movies. On the 1 o'clock movie, he was born in darkness.
You sent me to hell, Jason.
Sworn to justice.
I'm here to return the favor.
Todd McFarlane's Spawn. Then at 3.
Things change.
It's the bat, the cat.
Meow.
And the penguin.
You don't really think you'll win.
Michael Keaton stars in Batman Returns. A month of action, a month of drama, a month of laughs. The weekend movies, fresh from the frog. WB18.
Destruction. A man will become a superhero.
Who are you?
Now evil has a new enemy. Justice has a new weapon. And the battle to save humanity is about to begin.
Let's get it over with.
Spawn, the world broadcast premiere.
Tonight at 8 on Fox 2 Detroit.
The most electric rock album of the decade has got to be Spawn. With Silverchair and Vitro, The Prodigy and Tom Morello, and Filter with the Crystal Method. Fourteen tracks inspired by the awesome comic series Spawn. It's heaps sick.
Spawn explodes under the big screen. Super Agent Al Simmons, a man betrayed by his friend Jason Wynn, is transformed through the vortex of doom into a superhero to battle the forces of evil. Meanwhile, the nefarious clown hatches his own fiendish schemes for world destruction. In the battle to save the cosmos, Jason Wynn launches an all-out attack while Jessica Priest dispenses liquid annihilation and the contemptible clown becomes a moving violation as Spawn fights fire with fire. Spawn, ultra action figures, each sold separately.